dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. When you locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Hey, hello, what is going on, guys and girls? My name is Zach, and we're back with Halo CE. And apparently we have a team around us, but I don't really know what's going on. Apparently we're in a new place and some sort of jungle. And yeah, some guys crashed into the jungle. And I don't care, I'm just gonna kill them, cause I have no soul. And I don't give a crap about humanity. Or anything with life. Yeah, I think you got me. So, Halo. Back into Halo, okay. Hey, buddy. And he's dead. Okay, can I get to the other side, please? Come on, let me... Come on! Root, let me in! Nice, okay, I'm up. But oh, you're kidding. Okay, I don't say nothing. That was lame. That... Dude, my English kinda sucks. Whatever. As long as you like it, or... you find it funny, or you find it whatever, or however you want to find it, that's fine by me. Let's just try and get past this tree again. Come on! Come on! Nope. Oh, you pretty little dick. Okay, oh, now you let me to the other side. Oh man, you suck. Okay, let's go. I don't like this. Not a bit. Whoop! Come on. Oh, that's a lot. Oh man. Explosions. I like explosions. They're not even attacking me. Oh, they are. Grenade. And blow. And they're almost dead, so I guess I'm just gonna kill them all. Why not? I mean, extra burning extra time. Burn that fat, Mr. Chief. Hey Chief, you ready for some exercise? Cause you're gonna get some, bitch. Okay. Nice zoom. Ooh, elevator. Okay, I'm digging it. And nothing around. Nope. Back into the elevator and down, I guess. No. Oh yes, down we go. Right the way it came from. Sorry about that, my throat. Kinda hurts. I see red dots on my radar. Let's see what that's all about. And grenade! Nope, no grenade. Oh, there we go. Freaking left trigger. Okay, one more. No, you're kidding me. That didn't kill him. Okay. Let's go. Hey, buddies. What's up? You dead? Yeah, I guess they are. Oh, it's broken. God damn it. That's not cool. Right. And blow up. Nice. Come on, buddy. Whoa. Close one. And no, I missed one. Okay, now I got him. Nice. Let's go. And yes, this way, open doors, please. No, anything at all? No, man, you suck. And no, nothing. Damn it. Huh. Door. Yes. Oh, assault rifle. I'll take that. Nope. Actually, no. I'm gonna stick with this gun, because... I don't know. I just feel like it. And take that, motherfucker. He didn't die. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Come on, die, buddy. Okay, nothing. Let's get inside again. Come on. This is starting to freak me out. A lot of dead guys just laying around. I kinda don't like it. Huh. Alright. We got some of this. Up. Nice. And inside we go. Oh, hey. Whoa, dude,
stay
don't
back.
Shoot
You're
me.
Not turning me into one of those things.
I'm not. Chill,
get
man.
From me.
Dude.
Don't touch me, freak. I won't be
dude. Why? Why was that? He's shooting me. I don't get it. Damn it. I don't like it. Green shit makes my day go wrong. Actually, green is my favorite color. For those of you who didn't know, now you know. So if you ever give me anything, make sure it's green. Except shit, please don't shit and then send me your green shit to my doorstep, please. I wouldn't like that. Nobody would. Nobody. I mean it. Okay. Bridge. And let's go. Yeah. Assault rifle. I like it better. I got one grenade. One plasma grenade at least. And some music. Some health. Some cutscene, apparently. Yep, cutscene.
This old stuff, Sarge.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. Should remind you, grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah,
better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente.
I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain,
something.
Sergeant, did you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
He's got contact! Blast them! But they're not coming in! They're just tearing through us! What the fuck? No!
Corporal, do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But...
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge, listen.
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
What is it, Rocco?
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Well, the flood. That was intense. Just let me tell you that. Damn. Okay, let's go. Oh. Big, badass red dot. Chilling. Oh, crap. Oh, they're pretty small. That's no harm, is it? I mean, I got a big ass shield. It's not like they're gonna kill me or anything. I mean, unless I let them. But it's not that... It's not that hard to kill, and... Even... If they are all together, it is actually easier to kill them if they are together, because they are all together and you just burst all your bullets through them and they die. That's how it works. See? See now? Yeah. One more. Come on, I need to get out of here. I need to get out, but before I need to kill this, all these guys, right? I guess. I don't know. Maybe. Could be. So many assault rifle bullets just laying around. I like it. Quite a bit. Quite a lot, actually. Hmm. Sounds like bigger guys. And nope. Oh, yeah. Bigger guys. Oh, I'm starting to like this, actually. Okay, let's go. Woo! Come on, buddies. Come on, guys. Is it over? Nope. One more. There we go. Wipe the room clean. I like that. Okay, let's get out of this shithole. Woo! The flood. So pretty. Okay, let's go. Oh, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. Oh, crap. Grenade. Whoa, that was a close one. Grenade. Oh, crap. No. Woo! That was closer. Man. Gotta watch what I'm doing. Hey, buddy. Die. Okay. One more somewhere else. Oh, there he is. And dead. Open door. Is this where I came from? Nope. I don't. Nope. It is not. Nice. Alright. Whoa. Alright. Nice. Pretty darn nice. Let's get out of here. Okay, got them all. And out. I got the feeling I'm I'm gonna die sooner or later. That's all I'm gonna say. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Just way too many, I guess. Hmm. All right. Some more of these little guys, then we got apparently two guys up there. Which I'm not even gonna try. This is where I came from. So I don't think there is a way out from here. I don't think. But oh, maybe? Nope. No way I can jump that high. Die. Okay. Let's see. And nope. Impossible. Okay. We need another way. Definitely. Okay, let's go back this way. And I am supposed to, I don't know, get up, I guess. It's broken. Really now? It's broken? Damn. Huh. I honestly, I don't know. Okay, let's go back and see if I can do anything about here. Anything else? I don't think so. Oh. Huh. Some guys chilling out there. Yeah, never mind me. I'm just gonna climb this little mountain of stacks or whatever they're called. And I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Okay. Let's make it. Oh, nope. I'm not dying, bro. Die. And are we out? Come on, tell me we are out. Nope. Oh, come on, you're kidding me. Come on. Nope. Not cool. Oh, a door. I see. Oh, shotgun. Man, I'm taking that, definitely. Okay, let's go. An open door. And madness. Boom, boom. Take it. Take it. And elevator. Elevator, alligator. Come on. Down? Oh yeah. I went, no. When I came in, I went down, didn't I? Huh, I don't like this. I really don't. Crap. Not cool. Huh. Okay then. Ooh! Nice little ladder. There's some... Is this extra shield? Yep. Over shield. And... Yep. Back here. This place again. Some invisible stuff. Which didn't work. They saw me somehow. Alright. Huh. Let's see. Oh, open door. I'll take it. Come on. Whoop. Die. 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 Nice. Anyone else? Come on. Didn't I came through here before? Just wondering. Did I? Have I? I don't know. Honestly. I do not know. Okay, let's see. Oh, now they can shoot and shit. Man, not cool. Oh! Man, these guys come out of nowhere. For real. Okay, let's see. And that's me being stupid. Man, I knew that was gonna happen. Now what do I do? I don't know. Crap. Do I have to go all the way back to a little ladder? Damn, I don't want you. It's too far away. Whatever. Let's go. See what we find. Yeah, All the way back. I don't know. Maybe there's a way to get up from here. There should be, right? I mean, there should be. Apparently not. Oh, I got a checkpoint. Why? I'm confused right now. By the way. Okay, open door. Yeah, we're just gonna have to go all the way back and get up from where we went up last time, which is it here? I don't think so. It's another place. Somewhere else. Okay, let's keep looking. Here? Nope, I don't think so. Take it. Straight into the face. I don't know now. Okay. Die. Die. Oh, no. No, that's not the way. Never mind. I'm sure we can make it somehow though. Come on. Oh, yeah, we can. Look at that. That's me just being silly again. Man, that was stupid, to say the least. Die. That way, alright, I'll take it. Let's go. Shot in the back. Alright. Let's go. And one down. Nope. One. Two. And three down. Nice. You see that? Straight to hell, actually. He's not getting out. Oh man, so many. And he was dead. What? Now they come back from the death. This is the original elevator. I hope so. You're supposed to get me up. Nice, that's what I like to see. Alright.
Thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
Yes, indeed.
There's a large tower 200 meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Oh no. Got a bad feeling about this. Really bad feeling about this. So the flood is now all the way out and spreading into the jungle. That's no good to anything or anyone or whatever. Okay, let's see. I don't even have an objective point or pointer or whatever. Man. Okay, so I'll just follow these guys. I guess. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, whatever. I'll just follow them. Why not? Oh, man. This guy's just come out of nowhere. I told you. Man. Ugh. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Anyone else? 5, 6. Only 6? Alright. I'll take it. Oh. songs. I don't like people singing when I'm playing video games. Even though it is from the game, so... cutscene.
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
So, we are out of the radar again, and we're just gonna continue, I guess? Or... I don't know. Yeah. We're gonna go on with this madness right now. Just whatever. Long episode. Another long episode, actually. I'll be doing... No. I have been doing, actually, a lot of long episodes from Halo. Halo is like the longest count of episodes I can think of. So, I don't know. I guess, I don't know. Do you like long episodes? If you do, well, leave me a comment telling me that you do or you don't, or how should I improve? Yeah. Whoa, that's new. So, yeah. How should I improve? And remember, this is for you guys, so I'll take whatever feedback I can take. And yes, on goodwill, guys. I'll do it on goodwill. Huh, I feel like I've played... Oh, yes, I have! I played this part before. And guess what? I died a freaking lot of times. Let's hope that doesn't happen again. Huh. Alright. It's open? Nope. Where am I supposed to go? Tell me, fast. Before I die. On. Reload and take it straight to the face. Man, too many of them. Whoa, run. That guy, stop shooting at me. Whoa. Weird noises. I don't know. I need weapons, and I don't like being in the need for weapons. So, we're gonna, I don't know, take someone else's weapons, or, I don't know, I don't see shit. Oh yeah, nice. Plasma rifle. Checkpoint, and glitch. Nice. Where am I going anyway? I don't know. Huh, let's see. Assault rifle ammo. Got no clue, man. One time I just went straight up trying to get the thing in the middle and I just died because there's no floor right there, so I went straight to hell, as you could say. Huh. So, no, this is the way I came from. No, it's not even the way I came from. Damn. I'm tired. I think I'm gonna end this episode soon. That's where I came from. Yes. so that's definitely where I have to go. No doubt. Let's see. Let's keep our eyes peeled. Peeled. Yeah, that's correct, isn't it? Peeled. And see what we can find where we're supposed to go. Damn. Oh, there you are, buddy. Dude, I'm blind.
The security doors are sealed automatically. Use the override to open them.
Alright, make it fast, please. Would you? I'm asking nicely.
Oh.
What? 10? Man, you gotta be kidding me. Checkpoint. At least we got a checkpoint.
You brought such an effect.
I'm gonna die a lot.
The flood, despite the containment protocols.
Some more flood. Die. Dying all over the place. Just because I want them to die. I like that. Things being how I want it to be, not how other people like to be. If you know what I mean. I'm sure you've been there. Nice to know, I guess. But, yeah. Whoa, explosions everywhere. Damn. Okay. Let's go. Leaving these guys behind. And more explosive guys. Going this way. Oh, I'm dead. God damn it. Okay, revive. Okay, we're past those guys. Woo! Overshield! I didn't know that was in there. I kinda just fell because... for accident, actually. Whoa, too many of them. Well, I got an overshield. I guess that's good enough. Perhaps. We will see. Or maybe we will not. Who knows? Nobody knows the future. Nobody. Just kidding. Okay. For real though, nobody knows the future. Let's go. This way. Oh. Man. That's way too many. I'm gonna die. No, whoa. I'm actually kind of surprised it didn't die right there. That was a big ass explosion. And elevator right where we need it, where we want it, and save our neck. Nice. And up there we go. Wait, it gets worse. No, man, you're kidding me, it doesn't. Please tell me it doesn't get worse. God damn it. Man. Okay. Continue going this way. Checkpoint.
I must reset the backup unit. Please continue.
Some free health. Apparently we have some free drones helping us. I don't know, maybe. But that's quite nice, I guess. second door or portal or however they're called. I don't know. Let's just take the shotgun, bitch, and start the carnage. Die, all of you. Die. I'm tired of you. Woo! I would normally start the count, like 1, 2, 3, 4 kills, but I don't know. I guess I am really tired by now. I don't know how much more I can take it. So, man. Oh, it's open. Run, bitch, run. I'm not dying right now. Come on. Oh, no we don't. Bitch, no we don't. Whoa. Close one. Nope. What? Another close call. And if that guy kills me, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence.
Alright, some explosive action right around the corner. And they are all dead. Okay. Whoa! Rocket launcher. I wasn't expecting that. Oh no. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. That's unfortunate. What is a good idea? Nothing is a good idea. Okay, let's try again. Rocket launcher, you're my priority. You gotta die first. Where are you? Rocket launcher, got you, sucker. Okay, let's go. Huh, third? Is this a third portal? Yeah, I guess. Oh, this is gonna be bad, isn't it? Crap.
Hello,
where are you? Oh, flooding coming both ways. I don't like it. Oh, it's just tiny ones. I can handle them pretty nicely. Pretty nicely. Okay, let's get the hell out of here before I get killed again. Whoa. They just kind of respawned. That's not cool. Okay, so if I die once again, I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna have to end this episode right there. So yeah, cause I am really tired. It's late at night and, well, you know, I gotta have some sleep. So if I die, I guess, whoa, man, close calls. I guess, well, just, I'm gonna start saying it, because I feel like I'm gonna die pretty soon. So, leave a like if you enjoyed, add to your favorites, subscribe if you haven't, and tell me, well, leave me your suggestions or comments or whatever below. What else? Share, please share, and, lot of love to you guys. And yeah. Oh crap. Rocket launcher. I'm gonna take that bad boy out. Unless he takes me out. Ah, so. And I am dead. See you next time, guys.